By learning more about your genome, you've taken a major step preparing yourself for the genome era.
Haplogroup BM60. Haplogroup B, BM60, is a human Y chromosome DNA haplogroup common to paternal lineages in Africa. It is a primary branch of the haplogroup BT. BM60 is common in parts of Africa, especially the tropical forests of West Central Africa. It was the ancestral haplogroup of not only modern pygmies like the Baka and Mbuti, but also Hadzabe from Tanzania, who often have been considered, in large part because of some typological features of their language, to be a remnant of Khoisan people in East Africa. Distribution. According to one study of the Y DNA of populations in Sudan, haplogroup BM60 is found in approximately 30% of southern Sudanese, 16% of local Hausa people, 14% of the Nuba of central Sudan, 3.7% of northern Sudanese, but only among Copts and Nubians, and 2.2% of western Sudanese. According to another study, haplogroup B is found in approximately 15% of Sudanese males, including 12.5% B2A1A1A1, M109/M152, and 2.5% BM60XM146, M150, M112. In Madagascar, haplogroup BM60 has been found in approximately 9% of Malagasy males, including 6% BM60XB2B50F2, and 3% B2B50F2. In Hormuzgan province in Iran, haplogroup BM60 has been found in 8.2% of a sample of 49 Keshmi people, and in 2.3% of a sample of 131 Bandari people. In Afghanistan, haplogroup BM60 has been found in 5.1% of a sample of Hazara males. In United Kingdom, haplogroup BM60XM218 has been found by FDNA in one individual. Subclades. BM236. Haplogroup BM236 has been found in 4%, 248, of a sample of Bamlouk males from southern Cameroon. BM146. Haplogroup BM146 has been found in 2% of a sample of Mossi males from Burkina Faso and in 2% of a sample of unspecified ethnic affiliation from Mali. BM182. Haplogroup BM182 has been found in 6% of a sample of Mbuti males from the Democratic Republic of the Congo, 6% of a sample of Bakola males from southern Cameroon, 6% of a sample of Dama males from Namibia, and 3% of a sample of Biaka males from Central African Republic. BM150. Haplogroup BM150 has been found in 8% of a sample of Mbuti males from the Democratic Republic of the Congo. Haplogroup BM150, XM152, has been observed in 11% of a sample of Mbuti from Democratic Republic of the Congo, 11% of a sample of Tupuri from northern Cameroon, 11% of a sample of Owo from Kenya, 7% of a sample of Dogon from Mali, 6% of a sample of Baka from Central African Republic, and 2% of a sample of Kikuyu and Kemba from Kenya. Haplogroup BM150, XM109 or M152, M108.1, has been found in 3% of a sample from Central Africa, 2% of a sample from Mali, and 1% of a sample from Ethiopia. Without testing for any downstream mutation, haplogroup BM150 has been found in 33.3% of a sample of Ngumba from Cameroon, 20.8% of a sample of Evia from Gabon, 18.2% of a sample of Bakola from Cameroon, 14.3% of a sample of Ishira from Gabon, 14.0% of a sample of Makina from Gabon, 14.0% of a sample of Sheikh from Gabon, 8.6% of a sample of Bounou from Gabon, 8.3% of a sample of Tsigo from Gabon, 7.0% of a sample of Nzbi from Gabon, 6.7% of a sample of Mbug from Tanzania, 4.3% of a sample of Duma from Gabon, 4.3% of a sample of Abamba from Gabon, 4.2% of a sample of Benga from Gabon, 3.8% of a sample of Cota from Gabon, 2.8% of a sample of Njuma from Gabon, 2.1% of a sample of Galoa from Gabon, 2.0% of a sample of Akal from Gabon, 1.7% of a sample of Fang from Gabon, 1.5% of a sample of Sande from Tanzania, 1.4% of a sample from Qatar, and 0.64% of a sample from Saudi Arabia. BM218. Haplogroup BM218 has been found in 17% of a mixed sample of Nilotic ethnic groups of Karamojong, G and Dodos from Karamoja region in Uganda. This haplogroup has also been found by FDNA in one individual from Qatar, three individuals from Saudi Arabia, one individual from Syria, one individual from Tunisia, one individual from United Kingdom. BM109. Haplogroup B2A1A1A1, M109, M152, B32, previously B2A1A is the most commonly observed subclade of haplogroup B. In Central Africa, BM109Y DNA has been found in 23% of Ngumba males from southern Cameroon, 18% of Fali males from northern Cameroon, 5% to 31% of Oldim males from northern Cameroon, 10% of Yuto males from southern Cameroon, 7% of a mixed sample of speakers of various Chadic languages from northern Cameroon, 6% of a mixed sample of speakers of various Adamawa languages from northern Cameroon, 6% of Bakola males from southern Cameroon, 4% of Mandara males from northern Cameroon, and 3% to 5% of Biaka males from Central African Republic. In East Africa, haplogroup B2A1A1A1Y DNA has been found in 11% of a small sample of Iraq males from Tanzania, 11% of a small sample of Luo males from Kenya, 8% of Maasai males from Kenya, and 4.5% of a sample of Ethiopians. In Southern Africa, BM109Y DNA has been found in 18% of Soto-Swana males from South Africa, 14% of Zulu males from South Africa, 13% of an ethnically mixed sample of non-Khoisan Southern Africans, 10% of Shona males from Zimbabwe, and 5% of Xhosa males from South Africa. In North Africa, haplogroup B2A1A1A1Y DNA has been found in 12.5% of Sudanese and 2% of Egyptians. In Eurasia, B2A1A1A1, BM109, has been found in 3% of a sample of Iranians from southern Iran and 2% of a sample from Pakistan and India. BG1. Haplogroup BG1, G1, has been found in Uganda in Nilotic-speaking populations. BM108.1. Haplogroup BM108.1, M108.1, has been found in 3% of a sample from Ethiopia. BM43. Haplogroup BM43, M43, P111, has been found in 7% of a sample from Mali. BM112. Haplogroup BM112, M112, M192, 50F2P, has been found mainly among pygmy populations in Central Africa, Juu, Northern Khoisan, populations in Southern Africa, and the Hadzabe in East Africa. It also has been found occasionally in samples of groups who neighbor the aforementioned populations. Specifically, haplogroup B2B has been observed in 67% of a sample of Bakla from Central African Republic, 52% or 51% of a sample of Hadzabe from Tanzania, 48% of a sample of Biaka from Central African Republic, 43% of a sample of Mbuti from the Democratic Republic of the Congo, 31% of a sample of Zumksan from Namibia, 28% of a sample of the northern Khoisan-speaking Juvertico-Baroensi and Sekel peoples, 25% of a sample of Burundi from Tanzania, 14% of a sample of Tutsi from Rwanda, 13% of a sample of Sande from Tanzania, 9% of a sample of Kung, Sekel from Namibia, 5% of a sample of Tru from Tanzania, 5% of a sample of Wairuk from Tanzania, 3% of a sample of Zulu from South Africa, 3% of a sample of Bakola from southern Cameroon, 3% of a sample of Datong from Tanzania, 3% of a sample of Malagasy, 1.4% of a sample of Hutu from Rwanda, 1.4% of a sample from Qatar, and 1.3% of a sample from Saudi Arabia. BP6. Haplogroup BP6 has been found in Khoisan populations of Namibia, including 24% of a sample of Tzumtsan and 3% of a sample of Kung, Sekel. BM115. Haplogroup BM115 has been found in 8% of a sample of Mbuti from the Democratic Republic of the Congo. BM30. Haplogroup BM30 has been found in 22% of a mixed sample of speakers of Central Sudanic and Saharan languages from Northern Cameroon and in 5% of a sample of Biaka from Central African Republic. BM108.2. Haplogroup BM108.2 has been found in 25% of a very small sample of Lusongo from Central African Republic. BP7. Haplogroup BP7 has been observed most frequently in samples of some populations of pygmies from Central Africa, 67% Baka from Central African Republic, 45% Biaka from Central African Republic, 21% Mbuti from Democratic Republic of the Congo. This haplogroup also has been found in an Iraq, South Cushitic, individual from Tanzania among a sample of 9 or 11%. And in some samples of Khoisan from Namibia 6% Kung Sekel, and 7% Tzumtsan. BMSY2.1. Haplogroup BMSY2.1 has been found in 20% of a sample of Biaka from Central African Republic. Phylogenetic history. Prior to 2002, there were in academic literature at least 7 naming systems for the Y chromosome phylogenetic tree. This led to considerable confusion. In 2002, the major research groups came together and formed the Y Chromosome Consortium, YCC. They published a joint paper that created a single new tree that all agreed to use. Later, a group of citizen scientists with an interest in population genetics and genetic genealogy formed a working group to create an amateur tree aiming at being above all timely. The table below brings together all of these works at the point of the landmark 2002 YCC tree. This allows a researcher reviewing older published literature to quickly move between nomenclatures. The source of this information is Wikipedia.
If you like this video, please subscribe and keep checking this channel to learn how to get the most out of your DNA test results. Thank you for watching.